Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Food Clamp. Today we are going to make rose pista burfi. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the notification bell. And without wasting time, let's get started. First, we are going to make pista burfi layer. For that, take a pan and add 30 to 40 gram butter. Along with this, I am also adding 9 to 10 tablespoon of milk. Cook it until butter is completely melt. Add 200 grams milk powder and mix well with the milk. Now add sugar, 1/2 cup. You can add less or more according to your taste. And mix well with the milk powder. After mixing sugar, we are adding ground pista to give it a pista flavor. And I am also adding little cardamom powder, which is optional. I'm adding here little green food color and mix well. Stir it continuously or else it will stick to the pan. I'm adding 2 to 3 tablespoons of ghee. Cook it until it is turned into a smooth dough. After that, pour it into a container and smoothen the surface. Freeze it for 30 minutes. Meanwhile, we are going to make rose burfi layer. Making of rose burfi is exactly same as pista burfi. Apart from flavor, add 30 to 40 gram butter, then add 9 to 10 tablespoon of milk, then add 200 gram milk powder, also add 1/2 cup of sugar. Now we are going to add the rose essence. Here I am adding 1 tablespoon of rose essence to give it a rose flavor. Add little cardamom powder, which is optional. I'm also adding little bit rose color. Now I'm adding 2 tablespoons of ghee and cook it for another 2 to 5 minutes. Now we are going to pour it on top of pista layer. And smoothen the surface. and again freeze it for at least 2 hours. Now remove the butter paper and cut the burfi into a square pieces or whichever shape you like. Now your rose pista barfi is ready. Enjoy this in this Raksha Bandhan. Thank you for watching. We will meet again in my next video. Till then, bye.